Number 5.
USA has unleashed the MoAB, nicknamed Mother of All Bombs. MoAB actually stands for Massive Ordnance Air Blast. The bomb is officially known as a GBU-43B. The GBU-43B is the largest non-nuclear bomb ever deployed in combat. It was designed by Albert L Weimorts Jr. in the Air Force Research Laboratory in 2003. The bomb was primarily developed as part of Iraq War's shock and awe strategy. Let us go into the details.
Number 4.
MoAB is thermobaric weapon. A thermobaric weapon utilizes oxygen from the surrounding air to generate an intense, high-temperature explosion. The blast wave typically produced by such a weapon is of significantly longer duration and more powerful than that produced by a conventional condensed explosive. The MoAB is designed to hit targets such as surface facilities, tunnel entrances, and troop concentrations. It is pushed out the rear of the aircraft it's launched from and uses GPS to guide it. It is purposely slowed down by a parachute. The bomb explodes in the air, creating air pressure that can make tunnels and other structures collapse. It can be used at the start of an offensive to soften up the enemy, weakening both its infrastructure and morale. This time, it was targeted against ISIS cave complex in remote Afghanistan, near Afghan-Pakistan border.
Number 3.
The bomb weighs at about 21,500 pounds, which translates to about 9,500 kilograms. For comparison, 9,500 kilograms is what two full-grown African elephants roughly weigh. Since it is so large, it has to be dropped from rear of cargo plane. It releases only 0.1% of the destruction that of the Hiroshima bomb did, and has no radiological effects. The blast yield is equivalent to 11 tons of TNT. It is designed to explode 6 feet above ground and has enough power to obliterate anything in 1,000 meters radius. For comparison with nukes of today, even the smallest of the US military's atomic arsenal, the B-61, at its minimum configuration has an explosive yield roughly 30 times that of the MoAB. Does it have any equivalent? Yes. In 2007, Russia tested a thermobaric weapon nicknamed the Father of All Bombs. The weapon is claimed to be 4 times as powerful as the MoAB.
Number 2.
According to experts, MoAB costs around $16 million per unit. So far, the US military has spent $314 million on the production of these. It has 14 of these ready for use anytime.
Number 1.
The bomb has been in the arsenal for more than a decade. It was never used even though it was built for use during the Iraq War. The use of this weapon does indicate the determination of Trump administration in taking down ISIS. This also has larger political message directed towards Russia, China and North Korea that USA is prepared to use forces and when required, and it is also ready to bring in the bigger weapons.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more videos like this. Hit the like button if you find the video interesting. Kindly provide your feedback in the comment section. This will help us improve.